Hello and welcome to another video. So today I'm just going to quickly show you how to enable console commands in Borderlands The Pre-Sequel. It is pretty much exactly the same as in Borderlands 2. So what you want to do is go to your files, go to computer, localhost, that route there, Borderlands The Pre-Sequel, and so yes, of course, this can only be on PC, which is a shame. That's how it is. Go from there to Willow Game, config, default input. Just double click on that and I'll hopefully bring up Notepad and all this stuff. But what you're interested in is engine console and that line there. What you want to do is add those two in between the two. ConsoleKey equals Tilde and TypeKey equals Backslash. You can change the key of there, pretty much the two basic easy ones. Just put those two in there. File, save, it's saved, just minimize all that. Once it's saved, you can load up the game. Don't do this when the game's already loaded, otherwise you'll have to then cross out the game and then reload the game, so... just load it up. Just wait for it to... there we are. Click past noisy bits. And we're here. And just click either. That's the backslash one, very small at the bottom, or the full one there. Now, on the Inscribe that console, if I were to drop that weapon and I was to pick it up, you received Pulling All Rosy. So you've got somebody else in the game, and they open a chest, and you are at the other side of the map, and you ask what's in it, and they say just rubbish. You can check console, and if they've picked up a legendary, you know. So that's great. There are certain commands you can do, such as stat FPS, that's a great one. Shows you the FPS that you're currently running, mine's capped at 72. It works outside as well, so you can see it there. They do need to change the place above the map, preferably, but it's more visible than it was in Borderlands 2, so that's good. And you've got FOV, so you can do FOV 1 up to FOV 180. You can't go higher than 180, because if I go FOV 360, nothing changes, because the cap is FOV 180. However, I like to play at FOV 140. That's me. Another one you can do is one that I always mess up. Don't know why I do, but it's toggle HUD. Allows you to toggle HUD and take screenshots. Say if I wanted to take a screenshot of this lovely galaxy over there. Like so. So yeah, that is the console commands. And just how to bring up console. You'll just have all the general information of the game there, behavior, damage, whatever that means. So, that is console commands, how to change FOV beyond the limit that which the slider gives you, show FPS, toggle your HUD and one off, and all of that. Thank you for watching, see you next time.